We'll start with the Honorable Judge Wilson, and he'll administer the oath to some of the board members up here, and then we'll have the Honorable Judge Allen come afterwards.
All right, I think this is for everybody but Mr. Wyatt. So some of you may want to swear, and some of you may want to affirm. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to say "Do you?" and then tell you state your name, and then you can state your name, obviously. And then I'm going to read the whole thing, and you can say "I do" if that's what you agree to do. So either put your left hand on the Bible and raise your right, or just raise your right hand. Do you state your name? Solemnly swear or affirm that you will support the Constitution of the United States, so help you God. Do you further solemnly and sincerely swear or affirm that you will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the state of North Carolina and to the constitutional powers and authorities which are or may be established for the government thereof, and that you will endeavor to support, maintain, and defend the Constitution of said state, not inconsistent with the Constitution of the United States, to the best of your knowledge and ability, so help you God? Do you further swear or affirm that you will well and truly execute the duties of the office of Rockingham County Board of Education according to the best of your skill and ability, according to law, so help you God?
I do.
Congratulations.
All right. Do you, Bob Wyatt, solemnly swear that you will support the Constitution of the United States? Do you further solemnly swear that you will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the state of North Carolina and to the constitutional powers and authorities which are or may be established for the government thereof, and that you will endeavor to support, maintain, and defend the Constitution of said state, not inconsistent with the Constitution of the United States, to the best of your knowledge and ability? And do you, Bob Wyatt, further swear that you will well and truly execute the duties of the office of Rockingham County Board of Education according to the best of your skill and ability, according to law, so help you God?
I do.
Congratulations.
Thanks, sir.